Somebody in some tabloid of country music rag called me a one-hit wonder. And it kind of pissed me off.
She's freaking out of this.
Well, if you're going to be accurate about it, I'm a no-hit wonder. Because they wouldn't even play this one.
Goat!
Yeah.
This song never did shit at country radio, but it sure won a bunch of trophies. I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear as anything. I said, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Woo! On this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and me, Ma, in the summer sun, all dressed up right through the day. The day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that sun. I was so that's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a should have seen.